Okay, here's the key fob. On the side, there's a little button that says push. You push that down, grab the ring, and the key slides out. Then inside that slot, you can see another slot, and the key fits into that slot like so. Okay, and then take the key, twist it, and the key fob comes apart, and there's your battery. Take the battery out, it's positive side facing out. Take the battery out, put the new battery in, and then just snap it all back together.